Hi there, Mr. Richardson here, and today we're going to talk about why you should practice often. Think of practicing like rolling a ball up a hill. If you practice often, it's like you're pushing the ball up the hill. Now, if you were to go too long without practicing, it's like you decide to let go of the ball. Is the ball going to stay in the same spot? No, it's going to roll downhill. If you skip too many days in a row of practice, you're not going to pick up where you left off. You're actually going to lose progress in between, just like that ball rolling down the hill. I understand that it might not be possible for everyone to practice 7 days a week, and you really can't practice 8 days a week unless you're in a Beatles cover band. As a general rule, try not to skip more than 1 day in a row of practice. If you can do that, then you'll get that ball up the hill in no time. Thanks.